I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! Now pull the fucking trigger!
What do you want, Michael?
I want something that isn't this. I'm caring about two things at once. And I want to be a good dad, love my family, live the dream.
Everybody pays attention, no one gets hurt.
Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt!
You work hard, screw over everybody that you love.
I can't leave you, Mikey!
Go! I got nothing! No one gives a fuck about me!
Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. If you want my advice, give the shit up.
Surviving is winning, Franklin. Everything else is bullshit. Fairy tales spun by people afraid to look life in the eye. Whatever it takes, kid. Survive.
Damn straight.
You're gonna get us all fucking killed.
I'm your fucking nightmare!
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats!